So, like, I'm from Bristol, so I was, like, trying to be Vicky Pollard, right? Yeah.
I can see
that. So everyone was really very much embarrassed of me, and all the women were like, this dickhead is, she's a dickhead.
What is your name?
And Andre was like, get her out of my pub. Now.
What is your name?
Sarah.
Sarah, will you phone your boyfriend up now and say, will you please come back and pick me up?
Yeah.
Oh, for Christ's
sake.
Get a grip.
No, I'm going to walk home. No, because I'm too stubborn. So my but we had a really nice time here.
Oh, good.
Excellent.
And we...
Hey.
Can we have another drink?